So there's carriers that are constantly entering the market and exiting the market. A normal Main Street agent would just say, hey, I don't have a market, let's just send you to Prime and it's gonna cost you $30,000. It's really important to be educated on if I have your package with here, we can keep you here for 5 or so years. And then once that carrier exits the market, we should be light on our feet to have the next carrier ready for you in case something does happen.